Cool thing about this Braille writer is it has a chorded keyboard, which means it looks like a little piano. The black keys, there's six of them, and then a center key, and that's how you enter the Braille and control each of the six dots.